Previously on the JBL and Cole Show with Renee Young featuring Cody Rhodes, I went to WWE Global Headquarters in beautiful Stamford, Connecticut to make a liar out of that nepotistic cowboy.
I can smell Clem Layfield.
I wasted no time conducting interviews.
Okay, you know what? Playing hardball, huh? Okay.
Getting to the root of my investigation.
Have you ever been involved in an office romance?
However, there was one question I wasn't expecting to be asked.
So you were just editing some of my footage, huh?
Do you want to go see?
Absolutely!
Yeah, I mean, this is what I do. Trained professional. We watch clips all the time.
I was in such good shape.
Yeah, you were.
Yes, right? You notice.
You know, we get a chance to watch you guys, but specifically you. We tend to like.
Really?
Hmm? Yeah.
Thank you. That's awesome. So this is all day, just.
I mean, the moment.
Cody Rhodes all day. Right?
I like that.
Look at those boots.
Listen, I would prefer you to be in the driver's seat, I think.
Oh.
I gotta run because I'm getting a little hungry.
I can just.
Yeah, we have a whole library.
Cruise. I'll watch some other stuff.
But I
pick up some stuff.
I think you should watch more of you.
I think that's a great idea.
Okay.
Thank you.
Yeah, no
thank
problem.
You so much. Thank you. I got it. Okay. You should get that. Thank you. Oh my. Young. A little younger.
Did you shave your arms?
I thought this was valuable.
Chest.
I thought what I was telling people was valuable. Some people thought it was not. I thought it was valuable. Do I detect a bit of cocoa butter on the chest? Baltimore, you will never guess what I'm watching.
Ah! I am watching it. Digital mirror. Mirror on the back.
Cutting edge. No, the way it worked, it wasn't a real mirror. No. It was digital.
I see you at the crossroads, rolling yonder. See you at the crossroads.
I'm sorry? You're missing it. You're missing it.
This place is awesome. Can't get distracted. I love it.
No. This place is awesome.
See you. L. E. M.
Like a black pirate ship off of Exit 9. All the footage, my footage, the gym. Wow. I sense a presence. Oh. It's real.
Cody Rhodes is right.
Clem is real! Who knew?
That's so funny! Clem Layfield, that shot is hysterical!
He's too.
It's awesome! Man!
Where have you been, by the way? Your mom, Clem?
John. I'm afraid I've got some bad news. Cody's trip to Stamford revealed that you're nothing but a liar and a fraud. You are indeed an uncle, and your nephew is Big Clem Layfield.
I'm an uncle?